It's just like sitting in a lowrider. Watch how bumpy it gets. You'd think they'd do something about it. Six? Two seagulls there on the roundabout.
Almost soporific, the nocturne in C sharp minor by Chopin, played by the young, with classical music star Benjamin Grosvenor. And that's put me in the mind to tell you that Henrietta Taylor is here on Cassie FM every night at 10 o'clock with exactly that kind of music. Just the sort of music you need to wind you down at the end of the day. It's called Smooth Classics. It begins at 10 o'clock. Why not make a date to end your day with her in the evening? Here's something a bit livelier from Hubert Parry.
I deliberately put myself in the wrong lane. I need to be in that lane on the left, but you could see there was cars in it. And I could wait, because of course when the lights go green, all the cars will go through at once. But if I go here, if I go around the corner quick enough, then I'll be able to swap lanes. I was in the place talking to that guy for quite some time. He was really nice and helpful, and I got all the answers to the questions that I wanted to know. Round the corner, go into the lane I actually want, and again, they put me ahead of all those cars. See, not bad, huh? Notice there's a jam up ahead. They're doing a load of different roadworks. I'm not freaking out too much because the traffic coming down the other way is quiet. So I'm umming and ahhing about been in the car around. I think it's sort of good to sit in this sort of thing, you know. Get me used to it. Funny, that was the taxi that went past, and funny enough, that would be the company that I would be contracted with. Or is you work for yourself, but you rent the equipment off them? So you can rent the equipment, like the car, the sat-nav, the radio. If you think I'm quite far away from home and by myself, I'm sat in a traffic jam and I'm doing okay. I think it'd only bother me if I couldn't turn around. But if I can turn around, then I feel okay because I can get out of it going the other way. At least the car's nice and warm. Stop and start the video yet?